Breaking news! Vikings have raided the Lindisfarne Monastery.
This is Ethan and Harry reporting from the newsflash area.
We
have a newsflash.
We are now going live to the battle.
Now we will show a picture of the battle.
Vikings have won. It's bad news for the monks. The Vikings have raided the monastery at Lindisfarne.
The Vikings have taken all of their jewellery and some monks for slaves.
We don't know where they will attack next. We'll keep you updated.
This was Ethan, Harry Statham and Ethan Taylor Lambert reporting from the newsflash.
Have been killed. I am heartbroken. They were my friends and were attacked when praying in the monastery. The Vikings were so sorry. Scary that I was extremely horrified and hid in the corners of the monastery. Luckily, I escaped and am able to speak to you today. Our treasures have been taken and the monastery is in ruins.
Stop filming!